family would like to give a huge shout out to Dohsia, Dorian Hill, and everyone responsible for this amazing and great cause. We support you.
At the start of the month, they say he passed away after taking a pill that he didn't know had fentanyl in it. They say he'd been trying to get some sleep after working.